to school. What kind of a book are you holding there? What's going on?
This is the calling script from Beetlejuice.
Oh, okay.
So I can show you how we lay it out. Okay. So all of the cues are on the right side of the page, and LX means lights. Oh. So this is like Q84, for example.
Alrighty.
And what we do is we draw a box or a circle around where the cue gets called.
Oh, wow.
So if you were listening to this, it would go, folks say, and we would call go on the word Adam. So I would say lights 84, folks say go. That's how we call cues.
I like it, but it seems kind of backwards, no?
You've got, I know, it's right? Because, but if you're reading along this way,
yeah.
So I usually would keep my hand on the side with the cues and just follow down, but eventually you sort of memorize.
Right. Gotcha.
But that's how it gets laid out.
Very interesting.
Yeah.
I like that. I would look at that and have no idea what's going on there. You know
what? That's okay. You don't have to.
But I like it. I like it. There's a method to the madness.
Always.